Good morning, children. Welcome to English class. Okay, let's start our class, children. Okay, in previous class we have completed our poem and we learnt new words also. I hope that you all got the spellings also, isn't it? Yes. We will do our question time exercise, children, today. Okay. See in page number 59, studio. Question time, children, 4.2. Once read it, tick the correct answer. Poet had a box of dash. What poet had, children? Box of pencils, crayons or pens? Crayons, isn't it? Tick in the second box. And next, what does the poet say? Classmates do as their friendship grows. That means friendship inka peragadaniki classmates em chestunnaru ani poet cheppadu. See, poet ఏం చెప్పాడు? See here, grow, it's there, no? We will share and be kind as we work and play. Yes, and our friendship will go. That means we will share our things and we are so kind with our friends. That's why our friendship is growing. Like that, see, we will share all our things and be kind with all these. Our friendship will grow. Okay, right? We will. Okay, while you're writing, you have to read. Share all our things and be kind with all these. Our friendship will grow, isn't it? By sharing all our things and by being a good person with our friends, our friendship will grow, isn't it? Otherwise, you are not good with your friends, you are not at all sharing anything, like that our friendship will grow? No, manaki maname undi evariki emi help cheyakunda emi share chesukokunda manaki maname unta mana friendship perugutunda? No. Yes or no? Yes. Our friendship ala improve avadanamata. Okay, and next third question, see. Why did the poet's friend say sorry? See, children, here poet friend is saying sorry. Why is she saying sorry? See in third stanza. I had a box of crayons, all shiny and straight and new. Who is having? Poet is having crayons. Isn't it? I lent a friend a crayon. To whom the poet gave, children? To his friend, isn't it? Poet friend ki oka crayon ichadanamata. And oops, it broke into two. That means that crayon virigipoyindi. Then my friend said she was sorry. For that purpose only she said sorry. That means a crayon virigipoyinanduku తను సారీ చెప్పిందనమాట. ఎవరికి? పోయెట్కి. ఇజ్ ఇట్ ఇట్ దట్ థింగ్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు రైట్ ఇన్ దిస్ థర్డ్ క్వశ్చన్. వై డిడ్ ద పోయెట్ సే సారీ? పోయెట్స్ ఫ్రెండ్ సే సారీ బికాస్ ఇన్ హిస్ హ్యాండ్స్ ద క్రేయాన్ వాస్ బ్రోక్ డౌన్. ఓకే ఓకే సీ పోయెట్స్ ఫ్రెండ్ సే సారీ బికాస్ ఇన్ హర్ hands the crayon was broke down, isn't it? Thana chetilo crayon virigipoyindi kabatti sorry cheppindannamata. Read, children, along with me. Poet's friend say sorry because in her hands the crayon was broke down. Okay, and next fourth question. Who is a good friend? Discuss his or her qualities. That means evaru manchi friend avtaru, em em qualities unte manchi friend avtaru. How a friend will be a good friend, children? Tell me. By his helping nature undali, and by his good activities. Isn't it? Manchi panulu chestu undali. And so be kind ओके अंदर तो मंचिगा उंडाली एंड रेस्पेक्ट टू द एल्डर्स ओके दैट मीन्स अंदर की पेद्दवाल्लकी गौरवंगा उंडाली एंड वेरी गुड एट स्टडीज इज़न्ट इट ऑल दीज क्वालिटीज फ्रॉम ए पर्सन इट विल मेक हिम एज ए गुड फ्रेंड इज़न्ट इट ई क्वालिटीज अन्नी उन्नवाल्लु मंची फ्रेंड किंद मनकी अवुतारन्नमाट दैट इज़ द क्वालिटीज ऑफ ए गुड फ्रेंड ओके दीज फोर क्वेश्चंस वी लर्न चिल्ड्रन ओके दिस वन इज नॉट देयर डोंट राइट डाउन ओके लाइक दिस यू हैव टू राइट विथ नीट हैंड राइटिंग ओके नाउ यू आर टर्न योर पेजेस चिल्ड्रन 59 वी हैव कंप्लीटेड नो इन स्टूडियो नो 60 ओके 60 सी चिल्ड्रन थिंक एंड इंक Turn to your neighbor and whisper one good thing that you like about him or her. Share one thing you will do for him or her. That means if you are in the class, mana class lo unte mana friend tho discuss cheyalsini anamata ante mee friend lo neeku em nechutado okati cheppi alage tan kosam nu vedaithe cheyagalavo adi kuda okati cheppali but here we are not having our friends with us isn't it we all are at home That's why no need to tell this. And for example, see, you are always smiling. Okay, that means you are liking something from your friend that his or her smile. I will help you with your homework and the thing you want to do to your friend. Okay, like that, you have to talk with your friend. And second one, see, children, how will you describe a friend? Use each letter given below to describe a friend in one word. One has been done for you. That means friend spelling is there, no? F-R-I-E-N-D. Friend. It's there, no? This friend word, each letter, okkokka letter ni manam describe cheyali. Okay, idi friend spelling kada. Ala manam describe cheyali. See, first, okati vallu icharu N means nice. Okay, that means the friend will be nice to you. Like that, you have to write reminding. See, for example, I have written this. If you are want to write some more or from different like this, you can write. Okay, if you want to write different, you can write. For example, I am giving. Okay, F for fight for you. Okay, F for fight for you. R for respect you. Okay, and I for include you. Okay, I for include you. E for encourage you. Okay, E for encourage you. N for nice to you. And D for deserve you. Okay, children, like that, you have to do this. By your own also, you can do this 60 page. Okay, both we have learned in today's English class, 59th page. And 60 page. Please complete all these and send to me in WhatsApp, children. This is about today's English class. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.